First tonight, the explosive inside story of the Manus Island Detention Centre and claims from a whistleblower of rape, torture and self-harm there.
In hot and humid conditions, 400 single male asylum seekers, more than half from Sri Lanka, have been living 16 men to a tent.
Well, it is just the desperation that I can't get out of my head. You know, I've seen people crawling on the floor like animals. And please, let me die. You know, these pictures of movies.
To most of those in the detention center in Nauru, by far the worst conditions I've seen. Australian police homes or anything.
He's an Iranian Kurdish journalist who fled his country to avoid imprisonment for his writing. He's had a preliminary assessment from PNG Immigration Department saying he does meet the criteria to be recognised as a refugee. But as he says, he's been detained for 3 years on Manus, and you offered him any kind of